Rosie Henrik Kaufman. And some of you might remember that in March, there was to be an ordination ceremony that I am to be ordained as a minister in the Mennonite Church. But because of COVID, that was postponed. It was postponed until this coming Sunday, and it was going to be an outdoor service. But if you look at the weather, it was going to be 45 degrees and raining. So we have actually changed it again to this Thursday at 4 o'clock. So if any of you had in mind and had seen it advertised as being on Sunday, it is now on Thursday. And Michael Bauer, who is the organ professor at KU, will be preaching the ordination sermon. So I know many of you have heard him play, but if you want to come here and preach, this is your chance. And it's at Rainbow Mennonite Church, which is on Southwest Boulevard in Kansas City, Kansas.
All right, we're very good. Congratulations on that blessing. Good luck with the changes. You should all be expected to expect that, just the way things are, for almost anything. Okay, other announcements, and while we're doing this, you're going to take pictures up there, and Stephanie and Alan are going to get the live stream started at some point here before we begin. Does anybody else have an announcement for the group for tonight? Okay, very good. So when it comes out to the time, probably about 10 minutes, you will hear me again. Hope everybody is doing this work. Started that. So thank you for being here. Yes, another 10 minutes.
Let's pass the final position on ourselves on this platform.
Hi there.
I'm Stephanie.
Hi, Stephanie.
Hey, I enjoyed your duet with my song.
Oh, thank you.
Yesterday, it was excellent. Excellent.
So nice. Thank you.
Yes.
That is very kind.
Well, it was excellent.
Oh, thanks a lot. We're live streaming here, but I think we have some time before they're starting.
Yes.
So I start with you soon.
Oh, that's it.
That's fine. Hopefully people will hang in there.
And I would imagine, unless, you don't need any, it's going to stay put.
I think it's good to go where it is. I'm going to move that book out of the way so it looks a little prettier, but...
If you want.
It's your kind of show. Do whatever
really?
You want.
Really?
Yeah. No, I don't care what you do.
That would be great.
Do whatever you want to do, yeah.
That would be cool.
Yeah, so it's live streaming, so...
Okay, and after...
It's good to go. It's really easy. You're going to tap the screen.
Oh, okay.
And you're going to hit that stop
hit the
button.
Square. Okay.
And then you're done.
Excellent, okay.
Yeah.
Excellent. So it's...
It's actually going right now, yeah. Matter of fact. Let's hold it up to make sure we're good. See, that's the screen on my phone.
Okay. Well done.
Thank you.
Kind of skinny that was
shoot. Thank you.
Is he already had that running?
He said he had it running. I mean,
if he does, great.
I'm sure he has enough battery. Yeah. Could you? Because I didn't ask him. I thought, what if the battery runs out?
Hello again. I was told to talk slowly, so I will do the best I can. So welcome, everyone. I am Mike Maine, current dean of the Great Kansas City chapter of the American Guild of Organists. And we welcome you here tonight. Things have been a bit crazy this year. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.